Okay, so on to the next track in Sammy's The Amplified Rock Saga series, man. It's been an absolute heater of a series. The last track we came off, the Tremonti track that we came off, this Let That Be Us. Man, that track was absolutely ridiculous. Ridiculous. If you're only joining us now, I suggest you go back. Trust me, go back to the very beginning of the series. We did have a two-day break. From the series, so we kind of split it in half. I wanted to bring you this earlier, but unfortunately I went and tore all the ligaments in my ankle, so I had a bit of a painful weekend, but we're back and we're wrapping up the series. So this one over here is Alter Bridge, Break Me Down. Never heard this track. Let's rock and roll, man. We've started today off with an absolute heater. Let's see what we got over here. Let's go. Very simple over here. It's basically saying I want to cut my losses from this relationship. I want to cut my losses because I feel like I'm on this journey and this journey is just never taking me home. I'm never feeling like I'm at peace or have any sort of solace. So cutting my losses. Let's just wrap this up. Let bygones be bygones and you go your way, I go mine, because the way you break me down is just, it's too much. It's too much. Okay, let's go, man. Tearing me inside the way you break me down. Hey. Oh, there will come a time when I will come undone and you will let me fall. I'll leave it all behind before you break me down. I like that. I'll leave it all behind before you break me down. So at least he's got a level of respect for himself. It's like, I can actually realize I've given this a chance. But yeah, nah, I'm not going to let you break me down further. I've got too much respect for myself, too much dignity. We're calling it quits, right? Yeah, bitch. Let's go. Before you break me down. Heart reveals that you always stay the same.
Reveals that you always stay the same.
He's actually saying that where he says there will come a time where I'll come undone because I am reaching my limit and I am only human, but there will come a time where I'll come undone and you will let me fall, right? And I don't want that to happen, so I'm gonna call it quits over here. At least he's seeing it, because a lot of people that are in relationships like that will actually let it go to the point that he's actually completely shattered. Where this over here is, he says, no, I've got enough dignity in myself. I've got enough self-respect to actually understand that I'm worth more. I like that.
And I realize forgiveness has calling, and it's calling, and I'm deep now.
It's tearing me inside the way you break me.
Always love it when they cut the instrumentation and then they just like literally have the guitar, and it's almost like he's trying to really emphasize those words, like the most important words, like he's trying to emphasize it. Just fire, like this over here, just listen to the guy. Like this part over here is fire. I want you to hear me clearly, is basically what he's saying. And also, sorry, I'll take this back. I know some of you are going to punch your screens. But that part over there is also kind of like, it's like his moment of clarity, essentially. So you've got all the like the chaotic instrumentation where he's saying all that he's saying, but then he goes into like a moment of clarity where it's kind of like, it's almost him accepting it, right? For himself. When he gets to that point, and it's like all the instrumentation cuts, and then he literally just has his voice on that guitar. And it's kind of like, to me, it sounds like it's a reassurance to himself that this is exactly what he wants to do. So I like that. I wanna step outside, I wanna give it. And it's also, there's an element of vulnerability to it as well. It's tearing me inside the way you break me. Tracks are just getting mad now. Jeez, the latter part of this series is ridiculous, dude. These tracks are just getting crazy now. That's a Tremonti track for today. That's a Tremonti track and an Alter Bridge track back to back that is just absolutely beastly. You guys let me know what you think down below, man. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.